Drag the foamer onto the machine to soap it up. Hooray! Let's assemble a plow tractor. Ready. And now we need to fuel the plow tractor. Done. Let's remove the remains of dry plants. Now let's wash the plow tractor. Don't stop. Let's assemble a pre-sewing unit. Up the good work. Let's fuel the pre-sewing unit. Amazing! Let's prepare the soil for sewing. Now let's wash the pre-sewing unit. Hooray! We need to assemble a covered truck. First, let's fuel the covered truck. Don't stop! Let's buy wheat seeds. We need to wash the covered truck. Let's assemble a seeding machine. That's all. Let's fuel the seeding machine. We did it! Let's prepare the seeds and sow the field. Now let's wash the seeding machine. Don't stop. We need to assemble a rotary spreader truck. Let's fuel the rotary spreader truck. We did it! Let's fertilize wheat sprouts. Let's wash the rotary spreader truck. Don't stop. Let's assemble a harrow tractor. Now we need to fuel the harrow tractor. Keep up the good work. Let's clear the field from weeds. We need to wash the harrow tractor. Keep it up. We need to assemble a sprayer truck. Ready. First, let's fuel the sprayer truck. Amazing! It hasn't rained for a long time and the soil is dry. We need to water it. Let's wash the sprayer truck. Amazing! First, let's assemble the grain harvester. Keep up the good work. Let's fuel the grain harvester. Don't stop. The weeders are already ripe. It's time to reap them. Let's wash the grain harvester. Ready. We need to assemble a pickup harvester. You're doing really great. And now we need to fuel the pickup harvester. Amazing! Let's thresh the reaped wheaters and load them into the grain truck. Now let's wash the pickup harvester. Amazing! Let's assemble a grain truck.